obviously I've got like a facial mask on and my hair is wet. I just got out of the shower. I was in the pool getting ready for this shoot, but I wanted to share with you guys how I'm packing for this trip. I'm trying to do it all in one backpack so I don't have to like pay this crazy amount for a carry-on. This weird airline that I'm traveling that I've never done before, Spirit. Is this gonna be okay? Is it okay? Anyway, it's gonna be fine, I'm sure. But I'm trying to be really minimal, so I'm trying to travel in one really heavy backpack. Now, I am gonna have a jacket that's gonna have really big pockets, so that's like kind of a purse, so that's one way to get around it, right? But this is what's in my backpack. There's like a few teeny tiny little things that I'll put in here, but this is the bulk of the necessities. So this was like a dry run, so I needed to unpack it anyway, but God, this has gotta be, I don't know, 20, 25 pounds. Very minimal for me. So in the front, because it's gotta be easy to open, and the front for security, all of your liquids. Right here, this is like a really big pocket, see how big it is? I don't know, I think I'll put like my phone and wallet and stuff there. I'm gonna be wearing high heels, yeah, through an airport. Thankfully, it's a non-stop, so I don't have to like connect through other airports wearing high heels. But because I'm traveling with a small backpack, I have to wear as much clothing as possible, especially shoes. They're so bulky. But I am gonna bring one extra pair of shoes. So, a black pair and a light pair. This, unfortunately, is a necessity that I have to bring. This is taking up a lot of the bulk. This. I might see if I can find a smaller one. But I need it. This is like 4 or 5 different outfits. Now, that's the benefit of shooting movies where you're wearing almost nothing, is that you can fit a bunch of different outfits, like 3 different outfits, in one quart-sized baggie. Highlighter. 2 pens, because obviously I'm traveling from another country and everybody forgets a pen because you have to declare all your stuff when you're coming in. A Sharpie, because you never know, you need to tag something. It's around, it's touching your back, right? So you have to swap things here. Now when you buy a backpack in Mexico, you have to like attach the straps yourself, okay? So hopefully that's something that you learned how to do as a kid. I'm sure I can figure it out. Anyone reading over my shoulder is going to be
surprised
and excited, happy. It's definitely not what they think I'm going to be reading, that's for sure. Headphones. I need to listen to my Puerto Rican trap music. Makeup. This is all the clothes that I'm gonna wear. Most, I mean like 90%. One top. One dress. Skirt.
Top.
T-shirt. Dress.
Shorts.
Jeans. Straining iron, yes, I need that. Baby wipes, yes, I need that. So heavy, though. Curling iron. Random toiletries. And that's actually it for now. Now I'm gonna try to like smuggle in a little blanket or something because I need a little comfort item. Maybe I could like wear it underneath my big jacket, I don't know. But that's like 90% of what I'm carrying in this little backpack to take with me for 1, 2, 3 nights, 4 days, I guess. Well, no, 3 nights, 3 days. 2 nights, 2 days, yeah. So, this thing's getting a little bit dry. I don't know, it's so humid here right now. Taking forever to dry. Oh, anyway, I'll keep you guys up to date. Thanks for watching. I gotta repack.